To complete the side lunge exercise, begin standing in an upright position with your feet hip-width apart. To start the movement, step one leg to the side, 3 or 4 feet, depending on the length of your legs. Lunge down with the leg you stepped with, pressing through the heel of that foot, hips back, until the top of your thigh is roughly parallel with the floor. Push through that heel, extending back up to the starting position, and repeat the movement.